this message wherever you stand. What is student success?
The 2010 National Junior Style Stars Competition.
In the month of March 2010, selected to be on the national men's basketball team.
We've been looking for a song to sing. Search for a melody. Search for someone to lead. We've been looking for the world to change. Feel the same, then go on and say.
But are all students at LA Trade Tech enjoying personal educational success? The numbers do not suggest that. In fact, Trade Tech's ARC numbers show very clear challenges. Out of 100 incoming students taking 12 units, only 20 will complete a certificate. Only 8 will receive an AA or AS degree. Only 3 will eventually pass a college-level math class, and only 6 will transfer. Those numbers simply are not good enough. We have to give every student, that's right, every student, the best chance possible at achieving their educational goals. That is why we created the Trade Bridge Academy. It is a college-wide initiative designed to improve student success at Trade Tech. From the moment a prospective student sets foot on this campus. The initiative involves all departments, all levels of personnel, and encourages all ideas related to improvement. Under the Trade Bridge Academy structure, every campus process, every campus program, every campus procedure will be assessed. We will re-engineer anything in order to improve student success. There will be no grants used, just a campus commitment to have all students attain their dreams. Trade Bridge Academy begins with YES, Y-E-S. The Y team includes the president and his senior staff, and they are responsible for all operational issues and strategies. Next is the E team, which stands for Essentials. The group includes all campus deans and other key support personnel. They are responsible for the activities needed to support sweeping strategies. And then there are the S teams, named after student success, including many of the remaining campus employees. These folks are on the front lines of interaction with students and will be asked to bring back ideas on improving student success. As a community of learners, the S teams will address 4 critical areas. One S team is re-engineering orientation. Another S team will look at math and English. The third will develop strategies for retention. The fourth will look at counseling, advising, and mentoring, also known as life skills. All campus constituencies have representatives on each of these Trade Bridge Academy S teams, and the task of re-engineering our procedures will begin with their assessments and approaches. And the S teams have already begun implementing changes. Welcome Week has been reworked. We have a new approach where student service representatives intervene in the lines to address simple questions and other immediate service. Assessment testing has changed with our new approach of using the TABE as our initial test in an effort to give students proper placement to reduce the number of semesters in basic skills classes. And the most significant new approach is our new orientation process for entering students. We have changed the information delivered at orientation and have given it a real-world slant and coupled it with energy and encouragement, and the response has been dramatic.
I wish they had orientation last year, but they didn't. Unfortunately, I had to learn everything by my own. This is a great opportunity for students like you guys to come in here, learn about different programs, about where things are, and make sure you get your stuff done like the first week.
And I came to the orientation today and I found that it was very motivating, and they give a lot of good information.
Well, I would recommend everybody out there to come and get yourself involved and ask when are the orientations, and try to come as soon as possible.
The goal of Trade Bridge Academy is to improve our ARC numbers by 5% within a year. Already students have been touched by our efforts, including Imrith Martinez, who penned this poem after his orientation.
Save me a spot in college. I'm done kicking dirt and the neighborhood is mad at me. Now I'm spitting wisdom translated from profanity. Throughout the years, shedding tears with my family. I'm tired to see Los Angeles overwhelmed with agony.
My past is known to be a brutal tragedy, but that evolved my mind oh so rapidly. Instead of living savagely, I chose to educate myself so the outcome may be happily.
It breaks my heart to admit and see that not everyone is strong enough to make it. Obviously, it takes strength and courage to run with the stampede. Then we shall succeed. Never must retreat.
I will not accept defeat, even if they knock me off my feet. Success and nothing less in my head, it's all compressed. Then released to openness, to be studied and obsessed. For this world, I was born ready. It's graduation day. I'm nervous and my palms are sweaty. The future is crying out my name.
The skies burst flames into confetti. New thoughts form. Some are fulfilled and some are torn. Driven by the thunder of the storm, actions are born. And then expressed through a harmonizing poem, exerting and retrieving knowledge.
My luster's saliva leaves my words nicely waxed and polished. Basically, I'm going to get mine regardless. But it would be a lot easier if you save me a spot in college.
For Imrith and all of our students, your success is our success. TradeBridge Academy is for you.